morning. Welcome to another vlog. And let's start with another day. Boom.
Fresh biryani, guys. Mama just made me biryani. Hot biryani in cool weather.
Swear it's been 700 degrees
sunny morning
since you came in.
It's good to have a sunny morning on a cold day.
Swear that
it's such a
heat.
Hello guys, I came across something very cool. This is cassata light. Basically it is cassata on a stick. Look, he's eating it.
Here we go.
Nice. It comes out of the box like this.
So basically this is the cassata light.
This kind of a candy cum bar cum I don't know what, but it tastes nice. Have some.
A few moments later.
Hello guys, welcome to Rajouri Garden Market. Today we will have a look at all the street foods available in Rajouri Garden Market. First is Shakkargandi. It's also called sweet potato. Very common here in Rajouri Garden. The other most common street food is these butter machine popcorns. You can see the video, full video of this, how they're made on my channel. If you have a look at classic butter popcorn video. So two of them we have covered. This is a woodland outlet, Guru Tegh Bahadur store. And next street food we will have a look at Ram Laddu. Everybody know what Ram Laddus are. They are the round fried vadas like things with mooli and chutneys. Quite a few street foods. There is mot kachori, sev puri, Shakkargandi again. Sorry guys, we cannot cover Gave Bakery as we are only looking for street foods. There is one more sweet potato vendor in front of Angad's. These small chali vendors or corn vendors are everywhere inside the market, they said. You can hit up Shake Square for all the latest shakes, whether it be chocolate shake, etc. Any kind, they have it all. Another mot kachori and soda vendor. Bhel Puri. These are also common. This small Bhel Puri vendor in front of Kins and Stash. So guys, there are a lot of street food in Rajouri Garden. These popcorn vendors are everywhere. The classic popcorn vendor. I'm repeating, you can see the full video of how they are made on my YouTube channel in the video Classic Popcorns. And you already know guys, my most favorite is the Adul Chaat Golgappas. Adul Chaat is the main food vendor in Rajouri Garden. Also, it is the main store in Rajouri Garden also. If somebody has to guide a customer to this store, they say that it's near to Adul Chaat or the next lane to Adul Chaat. It's such a prime location that everybody recognize their shop or tell their shop according to Atul Chaat's location. They have everything from tikkis to golgappas to chole bhature, everything.
Hello guys, thank you for watching the full video and don't forget to hit the subscribe button.